All right, lads, we're at 84.
I'm counting on you guys.
Affirmative.
I'm counting on you guys. I know Shadow just grunts. Oh, we're actually at the... We have three stages left. Egg Fleet and Egg... fucking Airship Fortress.
You fools must all have a death wish. Witness this invincible battleship, built by the hands of a genius. Its power unmatched throughout the universe.
You'll regret this, Doctor. Even if I'm not real, I'm still the ultimate life form. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Alright. I still think this is probably the best song.
Space.
Did you say space? Oh shit, he's remembering. Cause you guys don't remember, fucking signs like a kid.
Here it comes! Get away from the target marker! Here they come!
You blow this up, right? No. Did I kill everything? That hasn't happened the whole playthrough, and now it happens.
Annihilation, annihilation, annihilation.
Oh god.
Annihilation, annihilation.
That's what I was like worried about the whole time. It, like, never happened, and then it finally happened.
Annihilation,
annihilation.
Annihilation.
What? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so good. What? Oh shit!
My bad.
Yeah. What the fuck? I think if you can take the way on the left, but you need a power person because you have to like do the triangle dive if you need to play.
Annihilation.
Oh, oh shit. Oh.
I'll take it
from here. One attack. Oh, what? Nice, still hitting. I don't know where I'm going. I'll be the one that's right in front of us. I'm mad there.
But why so many?
Damn.
I'll take it from here.
Oh shit.
I'll take it from here.
Boy, Omega didn't make the book. Alright, see.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
You guys do not understand how fucking happy I am to fucking finish this game. Like, we did. That's sick. This game is so much more obnoxious than I remember it being. I guess since I'm older, you know, I can call bullshit when I see it.
Annihilation. Annihilation.
I'll take it from here.
I'll take it from here.
No. So that's the only thing I can think of, right? Because I never, when I was younger, I don't remember the game being that like. I remember the game having problems. I just remember the game didn't bother me. Dang, gunfire, homie. That's fucking a gigantic missile. Oh shit, descend. Good. Ascend. Good. We did just this, and then Team Chaotix, I haven't played in a while. I know what their stuff is about. I just a friend of mine was playing their like I said, the same friend as last time was actually playing the game with me.
Take those cannons off with
annihilation.
There another one.
Annihilation. Annihilate.
Yeah, a friend of mine is playing this with me, and he is...
I'll take it from here.
Paul, he just started playing Team Chaotix, and he was complaining how boring, how annoying it is. So,
God
damn
it. I'm
trying to do this shit fast. Take that out for us, Omega. Didn't I go to the left side last time? We go to the right side. Okay. I'll take it from here.
I'll take it from here. Take this.
I didn't want to touch you. Oh, I can just do this. My bad. Hey, bro. Bitch.
Take this.
Bam, 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 bam. When did I become a mentor? Target destroyed. Y'all know when I became a mentor? I'm surprised I didn't even work. Annihilation. I'll take it from here. Oh.
Looks like that case is being guarded by those guys.
I think it's here. Oh boy. Shit. Omega, attack them. Omega, I'm about to die.
Annihilate.
I wonder if Omega's color is purple. Their colors are so ugly. Well, other than Rouge's. Actually, their colors aren't ugly, it just doesn't make any sense. Like, Shadows. Well, Shadows is always yellow for some reason. Is that one of those? Yeah, I do. For some reason. Bene. I thought I was gonna get leveled up for some reason. My power person isn't leveled up at all. Let's see. Well, I fucked that up. But... La. Oh my god. Let's go this way. The natural. Oh my. Okay. See, sometimes the game is so ugly that it's, oh god. It ends up breaking its own rules, so. I don't mind when that happens. I wonder if you can. If I can homing attack it and it'll. Since I'm level 3. Boom, bam, bam, bam. But yeah, expect Sonic Heroes videos. I'm gonna try to get them out as much as possible. Since now. Before I was kind of busy last month. I actually had a lot of stuff going on, so it was really hard for me to record. I was ascending, but it's whatever. Yeah, I had a lot of shit going on, so it was like hard for me to record, but now I am all free, so. Except I do have something big coming up in a few days, but. Assuming it's I love how you can blow up that. Did I even speak English there? I like how you can blow up that big ass freaking turret just by like smacking it around. You know?
Take it from here.
Oh, she can blow him too? I didn't know. See, I'm still not used to like homing attack. I don't know, you gotta face homeboy. I'll take it from here. Oh, let's go Omega. Fuck this. I knew I saved this for a reason. I wonder if I could aim on these. I like how the gold ring stops too. Bam, 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 bam. You see that, boy?
Perfect as always.
Perfect as always. The fuck was, that? I don't think I've ever heard that. They swap around, right? I didn't know that all characters have like a voice line for when you get A. I thought it was just like one character. Says because last time I think the last set of stages I did. What was his name? Yeah, because I think last time I played, I remember. Last time I played, Omega said some shit. What the fuck? Oh, I thought the stage was falling. Because the thing about this level is like the stage is falling and shit, so. Thanks for the tips and tricks, Omega. Just touch it. Just shoot it, Fox. I'm gonna actively. Oh no! I'm gonna actively try to go for. Actively try to go for the A. Oh, that's how you do that. But I'm not gonna go for the A. This game is really easy to get A. Like, it's not hard. Let's see, nasty. Like, all you have to do. I cannot speak today at all. The only thing you have to do to get. It's not get hit. I was just about to say. I need to be. Big boy. But yeah, the only thing you need to like. Oh shit, it's Chica. It's crazy. Is it though? What the fuck happened to my team? This guy's a cock. Annihilate, draw, fire. This is easier. But yeah, the only thing. I can't. Sorry, I like losing my train of thought like super easy. I don't know why. I'm like so. Just touch it. Just shoot it, Fox. I don't remember what the fuck I'm talking about. Don't touch the stick here. Yeah, we'll do it. That's all. Hole detected. Gotta work that hole, boy. The only thing you really need to do to get an A in this game is not get hit, level up every character, or get semi-close, and try not to die. That's literally all you have to do. It sounds hard, but the game's not hard. The game's just... You asshole. I can't really actually hold them up with her. Oh. Pretty much. The game's not hard, it's just like ugly. I'll take it from here. This dude's pretty badass too. Oh, there's that. Man. I call the oh my god. I like how the other enemies have shields and shit, but like those enemies, they're like shields are actual shields. You know? Like the other enemies, you can just break them. But these guys, no, they're still special. Is it the regular one or is it? Oh, it's the game one. Fuck that. Oh, I just remembered there's gonna be more game at the end. Omega, attack them. I have to wait for the door to. What the hell is going on over there? The Saturn? Top. Whoa, what the. Oh, they want me to fly over? Let's see if we can keep this key. I should level up Shadow. The ultimate life form. You bitch. All you have to do is slide over to the other one, but. This level
could be an omen.
You're thinking too much, Shadow. What? You too, Omega?
Sensing strong magnetic field. Magnitude off the scale.
Magnitude off this. That part? When I was. Oh my. We're already at the laser cannon for. That part when I was younger, I never understood it because I didn't know what the fucking moment was. I skipped this? Oh fuck yeah. Wait, just grab it. Oh! Ooh, baby! I just gotta not fuck this up. Oh shit, I'm popping off.
Seems like we have to activate all three switches.
I would like to have everything use her. Because with her I can just actually There's one. Oh, we get to play as Rouge. I think the other one's on the right side, so. What the fuck happened? I think he got hit, that's why. I'll take it from here. No! Oh shit, fuck! Damn it. I don't know why I got so excited there. That was the most animated I think I've ever been. That sucks.
But that was pretty close.
Target destroyed. Searching for next target.
I'm gonna hold B and see what happens. I go faster. I feel like pressing it makes you go. I'm going pretty fast. Oh, you get to keep your speed. Not speed. Shit.
Incoming. Yellow laser.
What the hell? Of course. What the f- Oh, just restart, fam. Somehow I'm not getting hit. I'd rather just restart, to be honest.
Any time now.
Oh god. What the f- When I die in this game, I fucking die. Like, I'll die for the next 15 fucking deaths. I have like 9 one ups, but. So we don't lose one.
But that was pretty close.
I guess holding B does. Woo! I got it. Hell yeah. I'm sick. Speed run straight. Oh, it follows you. I don't know the timing on that one. I was kind of weird. I fucked that up bad. What was that? Was that Rouge? Like this fucking angle. Right in his nutsack. Level up. I do need the key in this world, but at the rate I'm going, I don't even think I'll be able to fucking beat the level. Just like that. Activation ready. At least this way you just skip everything. A lot easier actually.
Give it to Omega.
Oh no, you don't skip it. Oh my god, I almost touched that. Oh, fuck this. I hate those big ass guys so bad. Like, so. I don't know what is going on here today. I can't speak at all. Oh, it stays? What the hell? Oh, wait. I just need to hit the one? Oh, I do not. Oh,
I'm
so scared. That is why I'm scared. Again, I'll say how ugly this fucking game is. See, I have the most confidence when I play as the... When I play as the speed person. Well, I have the most confidence when I play as the flying person, because they're usually... It's like, they're so much, like, easier to control. And the power person just gives me cancer. I just leave them there so I can just touch this. Eggman detected. Who the fuck are you talking about? I think if you stare at the characters, they say stuff, or if you like leave, I don't know. That's kind of weird. Little Megalo just talking. Oh, sick. Megalo just talking to himself. Danger. Triangle dive, bitch!
Fire! Danger!
Danger. I am really bad at this game. I will hardly even get that.
Fire!
I'll take it from here!
Hold up! Hold up!
Kill!
The fuck are they looking out for?
Natural.
Well, now that I know. Oh, shit. Oh! Fuck. Now I know that this is actually faster. I wish I knew this before. This rail stage. You like that, Pussy Boy? Yeah, you like that? How the hell? How did I not get hit? I gotta save this. Oh my god, I'm gonna just fucking blast this guy.
Annihilation.
Fire. Bitch.
Fire.
That appear after I killed him? I swear last time. Why is this so hard to control? Fucking Rouge or the Thunder Shoot.
Fire.
It's not this one.
Annihilation. Annihilation. Fire.
Fuck, what is this one? What in the hell is going on? The audio is like fucked.
Fire.
Annihilation. Damn, I got 3 hits for that one. Alright.
I'll take it from here!
I think the only person that can hit this guy is the power person. What the fuck? He's on the ground!
Annihilation.
I'm not to get you.
Annihilation.
Fuck out of here. Here they come. It's not this one either. I'm too excited.
Eggman's robots.
There's a lot of Eggman robots. Fucking ass.
Fire.
I know that helmet stays. Nice little detail. I'm hot as balls right now. I usually have my door closed and like my fan on. This is worse. I have the door open and the fan not on. I hate this game. I can't wait for it to be over. Oh, where's this? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. This. Suck my ass. How did this happen? It seems as though when I'm hot, I play a lot worse. Oh my god. How long is this? 23 minutes? God damn, I suck dick at this game. Oh god, he moved. I'm gonna die right now. Oh, I'm so fucking hot. It's hot as shit. Fuck this game's ass. I don't understand how you can make such an ass game. Oh, room's relaxed. What the fuck? I think it's better just to take the L from that. Let's go, baby. What? How the fuck did I do that last time? The game's not even fucking consistent. Oh, okay. the hell? That was transforming.
Annihilate.
I knew I was. I had a feeling I was gonna die to fucking on that robot part. I don't know how I knew, but I just had a feeling. This is Boost can fly into the moon. She can't fly into the moon. That's probably gonna be way gayer. I can't even attack them consistently because I'm scared to get hit. No, I'm not scared to get hit, I'm scared to fall.
Mission failed.
This might be the best video among the Sonic Heroes video, right?
But that was pretty close.
Target destroyed. Searching for next target.
Yellow laser fire! I just like getting hit at this part, it's easier. It slows you down, okay? It like slows you down. See? Like, she didn't fly this time, so is that my fault? Don't answer that, I already know. Everything wrong with doing this game is my fault. Take this. No! I feel like I should really edit this, but I think me keeping it in would be better. Because you can see how fucking ass I am. Why are the checkpoints so far away? What is it, like 2 checkpoints in this level? What does that all say about this game not being hard? He fucking blows asshole. How the f- What? Somehow that time I got enough momentum to fly. I don't fucking- This game isn't even consistent anymore. Let's go here first, I have to kill these things, so...
I'll take it from here! Take this!
Take these. Yes. What the fuck, it flew away. I had to play so fucking slow.
Natural.
All three switches may have to be activated first.
I was gonna be like, oh, well, I should show you guys what it means to just be the, you know, you never get to be the,
I'll take it from here.
You never get to be the flying person actually by themselves, but yes, the flying people themselves do have their own little, you know, bullshit and stuff like that. But,
I'll take it from here.
For some reason, for some reason, Tails and Rouge are basically the same. Don't ask me why. But everyone else, like, all the other two flying people are actually different. You sure you're just gonna fucking end up dying like last time?
Annihilation. Fire. I'll take it from here.
No, he stopped.
Take this.
Oh god! Level? Yeah, this does pop up after you kill everyone. Slap my titties!
Oh
Oh, why is this so hard to hit? What the fuck is this game? Like, honestly? I don't understand. You know what? At this point, I don't give a shit. I just want to finish. I know I should have saved that for... Well, like I said last, you know... I don't want to finish! Oh! It's fucking... Oh god, it's T-posed. Suck my asshole. I can't even use a gay ass speed person because his game is trash. Can I fly over you? Please, just do a little spinning gay attack. Oh, you won't take it from here. Please kill him, please. Oh god, I got sucked into his vortex. Oh. Oh god, more of this. I don't say that one shouldn't be too bad. Because it's like on the ground level.
Here they come.
Omega attack. See, this is what I want you to wait for, but they give you a team blast, so. Never mind my stupid ass. The good thing about those guys is they do give you a level, but it's like, at what cost? They're the most annoying fucking enemies in the game. Oh my god, and the checkpoint right there too. Don't let your guard down just yet, we may be able to hit 40 minutes.
If you want to conquer the world, you need something that big.
That thing isn't enough to stop me. I'll destroy it with my bare hands.
I like this Omega.
Incoming, red laser.
That's hot. I got fucked because I...
Man.
What the hell? They put enemies there and... Oh my god.
Yellow laser.
Blue laser.
Actually, it's easier to raise
that. What a waste.
Total of
12
lasers. Better stay frosty.
Caution, 4 laser cannons detected.
Oh, they are really big assholes. Oh, I'm gonna fuck this up. I'm not gonna hit it. Sorry, I was applying. This game is just... I don't know how. It's like... It's work... Like, it's so bad. I think this is slower. I thought this... Oh, god. I thought hitting... Oh, my god. I missed the blast, dude. This is actually easier to hit those ring things. Fuck my ass! What the? How much? Like, okay, I have one. I have to do this. I'm not restarting this fucking level. I don't know if you get zero and then you get to keep playing, or if it's one and then you're done. Like, you know, like one life, you die this life and then it's game over. If it's next life, you don't destroy shit with your bare hands. About to get ass blasted.
Four lasers. What a waste.
Total of 12 lasers. Better stay frosty.
Why did it? Does it follow you? I guess it followed me. That part's easier. I used to have so much trouble as a child at that part. Because I didn't know about the speed thing. Oh my god. end the shit. Take me away, Scotty. Oh, 35. We might be able to hit 40 minutes, guys. Let me get my fucking Q minus.
What's wrong with me?
This game, brother. This game is what's wrong with you. Yellow laser fire. Blue laser fire. Oh god, I can't wait to fucking finish this. Come on.
Okay, no more games.
Intercept mode.
Did she say point game?
The end of the line, Doctor.
Enough with this. Shut up. Move. Omega.
Time to meet your maker.
Oh.
I'll show you what real evil is.
Hopefully this fight's the same. It's not any harder. It's easier. What was this? Fuck, I wanted that. Oh, she hit it somehow.
That robot will come charging once there's enough distance. We must chase it and remember not to get left behind.
Not behind, we're fucking ahead of it. Oh, it's gonna hit me. That hits you every time, I don't know why. That's just rude. What in the cock ass? What in the ball sack is happening? I don't need shit. We can really fuck them up, can't we? I would use Rouge, but I don't know if Rouge is any good in this fight. I have to pick up Ring, I'm too scared. Hit him! I'm fucking done. You ho! All you have to do, Rouge, was hit him. Yeah, be careful when you use a charge thing. It's gonna fuck you up. He only does a charge when you're like way ahead of him. Scratch him, Rings, please. Straight tits, straight tits. Damn, he said, now to face real evil. Let's go, Omega. Do they become retarded during this? I don't understand. Can you not hit him while he's like... Oh my god. Oh my god. No, fuck! Ass. This fight is so fucking ugly. I thought this fight was like... It's like a... It's not a hard fight, it's just weird. But it's fucking even weirder with them. It's like a normal fucking... Straight tits, straight tits, straight tits, straight tits. Cock ass bitch. I'm pretty sure that his straight tits can actually hit you out of it. Like, if you're climbing up the thing with the pole. That's nice. I blew them up, so I still blew them. That's the worst when that happens. I was really hoping this fight would be easy. Not easy, but like normal, but it's super good. No, I'm gonna try to finish these fights fast. I think I'm gonna just take it slow. I fucked up. Oh my god.
I'll show you what real evil is.
This is it. Let's go.
Okay.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Fuck you! Oh my god, it's so hot, I just wanna rip my shirt off and slap my tits and call me fucking Mary Lou. Just skip this shit, skip it please, just skip the cutscene.
Okay.
Ow! No more game. God, I'm sweating like a hooker in church. For like the ninth time. I honestly thought I would beat this fight fast. Oh god, it's not even. Wait for him to completely land. What? That's hitbox. Where the fuck is my team? What the fuck is going on? Don't worry, fuckers, I'm here.
Annihilation.
Number boys. You know, it's like your enemy is fucking Eggman, and then you got these assholes, and then you got the camera that fucks you too. Why would it lock onto the missiles? Why would that? Explain to me, in what universe would I want to fucking lock on to the enemies, to the boss's, like, fucking, like, attacks? That doesn't even make any sense. This doesn't even work. I don't even know why I'm trying this. I think that's the best way to do it. Why are you? What the? Oh god, this game is so fucking ass. What? I swear to god. If I died to that, I would've shit myself. I fucking protect myself. For some reason, you don't take damage if you have like, if you do this with your team. Does it get rid of the fucking little shooters in the back? See, with Team Dark, I mean Team Dark. Team Sonic, this shit is great because Knuckles is strong. Like, Knuckles' abilities are really good. Omega Boys is pretty ass. He did a 360 claim.
I'll pick it from here.
Why would you ever? Oh no. I wasn't even that far away. I thought I could beat them there. Charge. Saw that coming. Straight tits.
Chaos control.
I'll take a cut.
I'm an ultimate power.
Had enough yet?
I don't know. Is it a new game? It is!
I won't go down that.
I didn't know that!
Impossible.
Fucking idiot. It does damage. I thought it didn't damage him. Because the... Because his life wasn't shown.
Thanks for the treasure, Doc.
That was an A. I definitely felt at least like a B minus, you know?
Thanks for the treasure, Doc. Thanks for the fucking cancer, Doc.
Eggman target completely destroyed.
And then somehow... What?
Let's find that secret treasure.
This doesn't even make sense. All shadows.
Prepare to destroy the immediate area.
Hey, Omega. Did I ever tell you that Shadow is a robot? And... Oh, never mind. Good luck.
You know about cloning. The original must exist somewhere.
All this for what? Nothing? I might as well go look for that Master Emerald, since that irritating echidna is here.
Something's never changed.
What are you saying? What else is that famous president supposed to do?
They didn't even... There was no subtitles in the last part. Why does this... Okay, why does the cutscene look so much better here than the actual game? I'm so done. This game is so bad. Dude, Okay, honestly, the story of Team Darks is the best, hands down, in this game. Everyone else is, like, supplementary and doesn't make any... Like, it's just, like, just bullshit. It's just, you know, fluff bullshit. Team Chaos is pretty cool too, because you never like experienced them before. This is like, I'm pretty sure this is like their first like, you know, big game. I don't even know if you can call it big. I don't understand why the cutscenes look so much nicer here, but they don't look nice when you're actually playing the fucking game. Look at it, it looks like HD fucking 720p. And they never I think they hint at when she said Shadow was a robot, and then fucking Omega says he's a clone. So it's like, what the fuck? We don't know who's who. We don't know if he's a Eggman. If he's a fucking... I just realized the game gives away that there's like another song, the one I'm made of. For some reason, there's a Shadow robot there. Now, that's an actual robot. But you never face Shadow robot, so it's like... It's just... It's like stupid. It's like... It pisses me off, because it seems as though Sonic games have so much potential. And... they have, like, this idea. And it's like, it's a good idea. And then when they put it on paper, they're like, alright, let's fuck this idea as much as possible. This game, Sonic 06... Fucking, I'm trying to think. Sonic and the Black Knight, I think that's the game. Sonic and the Secret Rings. Sonic Forces. God. I don't know why I'm getting so triggered, to be honest. Shadow the Hedgehog. Customer relationship. I can't skip this, can I? This music is pretty cool too. But yeah, it's just kind of. They could have done so much more with this story. They could have changed the game instead of having the same seven. Like, I don't even know what to call them. Seven worlds? Seven worlds. Every single character plays as the seven worlds. The only difference is that Team Rose, their levels are easier. They're just way shorter. They actually are super easy too. Team Sonic is just the basic level at like normal difficulty. Team Darks is the same level, just way harder. And then Team Chaotix is like the only team that actually has different shit. Like you have to do, you'll see, it's,
I hope it's not annoying, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna piss me off. But they're like pretty much the same too, as Team Sonic. Try another story. God, I hit 50 minutes. God damn. At least I didn't game over. Oh god. You know, hold on, I want to check something. If you go to extras, and if you like, look at the CG theater. Does the game still look like shit? Yeah, the cutscenes look like shit. Man. I don't understand. Alright, well, I'm not gonna sit here through all this bullshit. Oh, I skipped all of it. What the hell? I just mashed. Mesh starting it fucking. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I am the next one. We have Team Chaotix. We also have also the actual ending. I will be trying to get that. I'll also be doing the Chaos Emeralds. It's just, I don't know. I'm mostly gonna do them in a separate video so that way I can just get them done. So thank you guys for watching. Sorry I suck dick at this game, but oh god.